Last year we collected over 200-ish pints of blood, and so this year we're looking to top that number. And so come out, donate your blood, and for every pint that we collect, it saves 3 lives. So thank you.
Here you go. Are you ready for the blood drive?
Oh yeah.
Ready to save 3 lives?
I'm ready to save them.
Yes.
Stoked.
You're a hero, man. You're a real hero.
I tried.
No, this is my first time.
Are you excited?
Yeah, I'm halfway through.
I'm still kind of nervous, even though I've done it. Like, this will be my first.
Good job, TJ.
I sure did.
Saved 3 lives? Let me see.
I saved all 3 of them.
Did you get blood today?
No, I don't like blood.
My job is to hang out with people that get blood.
Checked people in. Walked into the table.
Did? All right.
Stood by them, held their hand. Don't worry about it.
I am helping with canteen, and I'm going to get kids from class. We're just getting it done. We're grinding.
Canteen captain, we're doing a really good job getting people fed and hydrated. You know, we're putting them square to the table, you know, really sizing that, because we don't want them to pass out and hit the ground, you know. Here we go. You know, big thing.
Our goals for the blood drive today was to have 100 pints of blood donated and have 140 people come here and try to donate. We exceeded our goal of 100 pints and had over 160 people come try to donate.